Hey, I just checked into my room. It's number 30. And I actually booked a room with a poolside view. But, I just had a look and there's just... You can't see the pool and there's just a guy there. No, but it's not. There's just some guy outside. It seems like we're agreeing. Like, I booked for a poolside view. What do you mean? He's called Paul. Poolside view. Right. Why would anyone want that? Can I have another room? Oh, this is ridiculous. Yeah, this is room 30 again. Yeah, the guy with the poolside view. Look, I couldn't sleep last night knowing that he's out there. It's a bit disturbing. Is there any way you can just get rid of him? I don't mind not being able to see the pool, but can you just get rid of him? Okay, well, this is ridiculous. Go and talk to him. Hi. Hello. I'm Paul. So how long have you been out here? Can't remember. Been here for a while. I'm Paul. Does the hotel pay you, or like, is this your job? Yeah, I guess you could say I work here. It's strangest thing, really. Can't really remember that much about how I got here. I haven't seen you sleeping out here or eating. Sometimes they drop some food from the balcony above and I get by on that.
It's funny because when I booked the room, I thought I was going to have a view of the pool, you know, a poolside view. I booked it over the phone, you see, so that's why there was the mistake.
That happens all the time. They're always very disappointed.
Oh no, it's cool.
I understand.
It was just a mistake.
A poolside view might be nicer than a view of old Paul outside on the balcony.
You know what? I feel bad about you being out here all the time. Maybe you should come in.
I'm not sure I can.
I got some cheese.
I guess I could try.
Paul came in for cheese, but didn't stay long. I'd like to pretend that I brought him a moment of happiness. But whenever I look out onto the ocean, I can't help but think of him stuck out there on the balcony. And it makes me sad. I guess the world can be pretty cruel sometimes.
Poolside view.